Oscar De La Hoya offered Nonito Donaire $3 million to fight Abner Martin. On Twitter, yeah, and then Donaire said, don't talk to me, talk to my manager, Cameron Duncan.
$3 million, I say that you can talk to me all you want to, man. I'll take that $3 million. I don't come around every day. Take that $3 million, you know what I mean? If you, Donaire needs to do is talk to his manager and say, yeah, we got $3 million, let's take this, let's make this happen. You know what I mean? It's still, let's remember, boxing's still a business, and if $3 million on the table, take that $3 million.
What do you think of the fight itself? Abner Martin and Donaire?
I think it's a good fight. I still take Donaire. Donaire's just got that punching power. But, you know, Abner Martin's no slouch either. So,
undefeated?
Yeah, undefeated. Wasn't the fight that I was really thinking about. It wasn't a fight I considered. You know, I tried to consider a lot of different matchups, but that's not one I was really considering. But $3 million, you know, Oscar definitely sees something in it. So,
who would you want to see fight? Rigondeaux?
I don't know. It's just with Donaire, the thing is with this type of punching power, it's almost like all the guys that I'd like to see him fight are like in higher weight classes. You know what I mean? Just because he has that kind of punch power. And that's the just whenever I think of him fighting somebody, it's always somebody that I think of in another weight class because he's so far down. I always forget which weight class he's actually in. You know.
But he could go up in weight. He's very talented.
Yeah, and he's got that kind of punching power that could carry him up maybe a couple more weight classes.
He's one of the best pound for pound fighters.
Yeah. I agree.
So there you have it. Ready? We'll stay tuned. If that fight does happen, it will be big. $3 million.
Yeah, $3 million that fight. But shoot, if I was his manager, if I was Benito Donaire, I tell my manager, you better make that fight happen.
There you have it. Stay tuned. BeIsNewsReporting.com and Mike's back reporting.